Hello friends, welcome back to my YouTube channel. Today in this video, I am going to show you that Yasmani Coppola biography and lifestyle. Full name, Yasmani Coppola S. Cooper. Born on 15 April 1987, age 34 years. Yasmani Coppola S. Cooper is a Cuban-born track and field hurdler who represents Turkey internationally. His personal best for the 400 meters hurdles is 47.81 seconds, set in the final of the 2018 European Athletics Championships in Berlin. While representing Cuba, he won a silver medal at the 2008 Central American and Caribbean Championships and was a gold medalist in the 400 meters relay team at the 2008 Ibero-American Championships in Athletics. He won two silver medals in the hurdles and two relay gold medals at the Elba Games in 2007 and 2009. He moved to Turkey in 2012 and began representing his adopted country in 2014. He began competing at national level in Cuba as a teenager in 2006. Coppola won another title with the Cuban relay team at the 2008 Ibero-American Championships in Athletics. He ran individually at the 2008 Central American and Caribbean Championships, securing the silver 400-meter hurdles medal behind Jamaica's Isa Phillips, as well as running in the heats of the 110-meter hurdles. He won the 2011 Copa Cuba meet, but that proved to be his last win in his home nation. He moved to Turkey in 2012 and began competing for athletics, winning at the National Club Championships at the 2013 meeting Val di Roll in France. He achieved personal best and Cuban record of 49.54 seconds for the uncommonly held indoor 400-meter hurdles. So friends, I hope you like this video. If you like this video, please hit like the button and subscribe my YouTube channel. Thanks for watching this video.